Good morning, Falcons. May I have your attention, please? This is Mr. Moffitt with your morning announcements for Thursday, May 7th, 2020. Would everyone please rise and join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thanks so much, Falcons. Have a seat. Stay standing. Get comfy. Thanks for listening. Woo! It is Thursday. The sun is shining. It's another great day to learn something no matter where you are. We are still missing you. We are thinking about you each and every day. A reminder, lunch is served every Monday through Friday over at our four locations in Vacaville at Markham, Jepson, Vacapania, Wilsey Wood from 11 to 1230. It is free. Anyone 18 years and younger, go grab a lunch and a breakfast for the next day. Feed your belly to fuel your brain. Okay, it's birthday time. Happy birthday to Naveen Barameda today. Whew, we are glad you are born. Have a fantastic day. Okay, announcements. Packets are still out in front of Fairmont. We got books in our lending library Monday through Friday. We leave them out. Go take what you need. Email your teacher if you need anything. Email us. Fill out our family check-in. If we can help, we definitely will. Some other reminders. Sixth grade, especially. Okay, we heard from your sixth graders that the math is getting tough and hard, and it would be awesome to have someone to chat with and walk you through the problem. So there's math help every Tuesday and Thursday at 10 a.m. on Zoom. Go to our school website, /math6zoom. And you can get some more information on how to log in. You can also talk to your teachers. They can give you all that information as well. Thanks for suggesting it, sixth graders. We appreciate you letting us know what you need. Also, sixth graders, promotion t-shirts. We want to celebrate you. We're buying y'all a t-shirt. So please tell your teacher your size or fill out the Google form. It was texted to your families over the weekend and in our family newsletter. We want to make sure we get the right size for everyone. Okay. Also, if you didn't take a look yesterday at the video of Mrs. Smith and the eggs, they have made it into the incubator and we are growing chicks. It's pretty cool. You can also go online and vote for your favorite one or the one you think is going to hatch first. There are 13 eggs, I think, and they're all pretty cool and pretty different. So check it out. We'll put the links again in the comment section below. Falcons, use your wings each and every day. Use them to make the world a better place. That means work hard, include others, never give up, go make a difference, show kindness. We need your wings. We need you. Remind yourself how by saying the Falcon Pledge with me. Here we go. Ready, begin. I am a Fairmont Falcon. I am ready to learn. I work hard every day. I show respect in every way. I am proud of who I am. I am a Fairmont Falcon. Okay, joke of the daytime. Are you ready for it? Okay, I think they're funny, but you know, humor me. Laugh along. Okay, here we go. This one is inspired by the month of May and the flowers are out and the bees are out. They're pollinating things. Pretty cool. Okay, so what kind of haircuts do bees get? What kind of haircuts do bees get? Ready for it? Buzz cuts. Get it? Buzz, buzz. Bees go buzz. Okay, I thought it was hilarious. Thanks for laughing, the one or two of you out there that did. Okay, if you have a joke, and it's probably going to be better than my cheesy, corny dad jokes, share it with us. Read the pledge. Send us an email. FairmontElementary@VacavilleUSD.org. You can text us to let us know that you want to help, and we will figure out a way to get you included in these morning announcements. Until our afternoon read aloud, and tomorrow morning for morning announcements, and every time in between, and forever and always, remember, Falcons, we love you. Keep learning. Be nice. Have a terrific Thursday.